There were steps and platforms for the convenience of people. There was plenty of water in the river, and the current of water was extremely high. Getting into water was risky, but bathing on the platform was safe. Mom was immediately ready for taking a holy bath in the Sangam.
चंद्र से ज्योत तुम्हारी जल निर्मल आता, मैं जल निर्मल आता। शरण पड़े जो तेरी, शरण पड़े जो तेरी, सोनर तर जाता। ओम जय गंगे माता।
After taking bath, mom did her puja, namaskar, tarpan, etc. Thereafter, she took a bowl of water from the river and drank it coolly. It is believed that the water of this sacred river can wash away all your sins. This place is named after Karna, the great warrior of Mahabharata. As per the legend, Karna did meditation here to get his kavacha from God, which was protecting his body. It is also said that Swami Vivekananda did 18 days meditation here in Karna Prayag.